Okay, I'm not even finna make this video this long for real, y'all. So just stay tuned, just pay attention. This video not even finna be that long. Let's get it. Man, what's the deal, YouTube? You already know what's going on, man. I'm coming to y'all with another video, right? So I know some of you guys or some people may be wondering how I afford the 2019 Scat Pack at 18, my dream car. And also I might throw in my Dodge Dart too, since I paid for that too myself. So look, this is how it is, man. I hope y'all enjoyed this video, but you know me, man. So it's just not no regular basic down video. I will have other clips planned over, so you guys will enjoy this. So please pop your popcorn, get your drinks ready, chips ready, man, because this is going to be a good one, y'all. So where do I start off? So I can start off with this, y'all. So without getting too personal and too deep with stuff, so this is how I got my car. I got my Dodge Dart in August. So summer 18, August 2018, you know what I'm saying? So I got my Dodge Dart. And the thing about that is with my Dodge Dart, my Dart was in my mom's name. But my mom, I pay give $200 a month to my mom to pay the Dart. So that's how the Dart is. And then I decided I wanted the Scat Pack, but I used the Dart to prove to my mom that I could afford the Scat. You know what I'm saying? So what I did there was I used the Dart to prove to my mom I could afford the Scat. I don't know how long I've been talking about getting the Scat Pack, but it's been a while, you know. OG Saint Squad members know how long it's really been since I've been talking about getting the Scat.
It's a 3.4 V8 twin turbo in here. So, you know, I'm gonna be speeding 3 tickets faster than the Scat Pack.
So, use the Dart to prove to my mom. Because at first, if I wanted it, it wasn't gonna happen. You know what I'm saying? If I'd be like, "Mom, you might as well let me lease the Scat Pack for a new car," it wasn't gonna happen. All right, it wasn't gonna happen at all. The thing about my car, so at 18 years old, I have recently owned 3 vehicles in my whole life, okay? My own vehicles, technically. Well, not technically, I don't know. You know what I'm saying? My first one was the Jeep, which kept breaking down and stuff, but that's understandable because me and my dad built my Jeep together. So my first car was built, I bought the Dodge Dart, and then for my 18th birthday, I bought myself my Scat Pack. About the Scat, after I proved to my mom, we were talking about it more and more and more. She warmed up to the idea. So first, my mom wasn't, we gonna talk like this. First, my mom wasn't gonna be involved in me getting my car just because she didn't want another car in her name or whatever. So what I was doing, I was searching out, looking for someone to co-sign for me and all this stuff. Because look, I'm using my Scat as one of my first tax write-offs because, you know, I do the payments for them and all that. So I was looking for someone to do a co-sign for me, but people never, well, my family didn't know, nobody knew that this was a business investment. My car was a business investment. And so there's this thing, oh, it's a fast car. You know my family, it's a fast car. He don't need that fast car. He already got a good car. You know what I'm saying? It was just a business investment. And my mom, I love my mom to death. She's the only one that understood the business investment. She's the only one that understood it and all that stuff. But we're going to get to that. So my family didn't. So they weren't go for it. They didn't want to, you know. I asked my aunt. She was like, you know, I don't think about it. You know, she wasn't going to do it. You know, she wasn't going to do it. My dad would have done it, but he was recently hit with a scam or something that brought his credit score completely low. So my dad would do it, but he couldn't do it. And so closer to the time, I kept talking to my mom more about it. So this is how the Scat is. She finally came to us like, I'll do it, because my mom believed in me so much. I really thank my mom. If you watch this, I love you so much. Thank you for everything. You know, my mom, my momager too. Manager. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? But I thank my mom so much for everything, man. I love my mom to death. So my mom helped me. So my Scat Pack is in my mom's name just because it's way cheaper. I couldn't even get it because first I just turned 18, so I don't have credit or anything yet. So my Scat Pack is in my mom's name, and I pay $630 a month for it. And then that's $200 on insurance, okay? I live in Michigan. If you want the keys to cheap insurance in Michigan, know what I'm saying? DM me Instagram at JustinRon with two T's. But I pay $200 for insurance and $630 a month for the scat pack. So what I usually do, it's in my mom's name. I just give her the money. But my mom told me she wasn't gonna help me at all. Well, help me pay it at all. This is my business investment. So I give her $630. That's good. You know what I'm saying? $630 every month. End of the month, because I did end of the month. But anyway, so what we did was a sign and drive. Sent, you know, my mom the bomb, of course. Sign and drive, $630 a month. And the thing is, people who already have a scat or whatever it might be saying, dang, that's high. So the thing they did for 2019 was they, instead, you know how they stopped SRT 392? So they stopped the SRT 392. The thing that was different between that and the scat pack was the suspension. So they put the suspension in the scat pack, so there's no SRT 392. And so that's why it's like that. You know what I'm saying? That's why it's like $10,000 more than like a 2018 scat pack and all that stuff. Me and my friends, you know, slow B5 scat, B5 slow scat, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to him. We was all talking about this stuff. So yeah, so the thing is, and the average people pay for, you know, 2019 scat, because everybody leases their scat, that you would be dumb if you don't lease it, or you just filthy rich if you just buy it straight out. You'll be dumb if you don't lease it though, because they depreciate in value, so you could decide if you want to keep it or upgrade. But anyway, so he was talking about that and all that. So basically, yeah, so the average leasing price for the scat is around, people pay $900, $1,000, $800, because one of the guys was showing that we was getting a deal or whatever, but you know that dealership was trying to jank us. Now, what y'all probably waiting for, how I afford a 2019 scat pack, literally, I always wanted the scat pack, but when I started going for the scat pack is when I made my first $1,000 from YouTube. I was like, that, you know, if I made $1,000, this keep going, you know, channel going good, I could keep making it. You know what I'm saying? So I made my first $1,000 on YouTube. Now I started thinking like, dang, I could really like get this scat pack I want. I could really get this, accomplish my dreams and all that. So I decided that. I asked around, you know, yada yada, go through the whole process I explained earlier in the video. How I afford it is YouTube and promos right now. So those are two income sources I gain from. I don't know why I'm telling y'all this. This is a little too far in my business. You know what I'm saying? But you know, the brand coming soon. Saint is dropping soon, man. That's gonna be the third. Saint dropping soon. Make sure you cop some gear, man. You don't want to miss out. You know, it's a banger. It will be dropping soon. Make sure you cop something. Scad, cop something, dog. You know what I'm saying? One big thing is I don't just spend my money and blow my money. The whole reason why I can afford this is because I save my money. I spend my money the correct way. It's like a mental thought of it, you know what I'm saying? To help y'all out, it's a mental thought of it. My channel still covers my car expenses, I'll say that. So as of right now, guys, I am paying $630 on the scat, plus $200 on insurance, that's eight something, then $200 on the Dart, that's $1,000. So I'm basically paying $1,000 a month on bills. But it's worth it. I was thinking about selling the Dart, but if I want to go to some sketchy area, sketch places, then I drive the Dart instead of my car. You know what I'm saying? Smart. That's smart thinking right there. Two cars, smart thinking, okay? Especially if that's a lease. Also, if I'm thinking about trading it in, I don't know yet, I might get a Hellcat, but you keep the miles down too. You gotta think smart around here, man. You can't just get something and be like, ah, show it off. You do things smartly. You see, with my scat, I'm making all that money back, okay? One thing is, get something that's gonna make you money. My scat, something big. I'm making money back from my scat. I mean, like, you can enjoy something, but do not waste your money, man. I'm only 18 years old, and y'all probably thinking, I got $300,000 in the bank or something. No, not yet. I really don't, y'all. Y'all don't know. I'm not telling y'all. I'm sorry, but do not waste your money. Make your money back. My scat pack is my first tax write-off. That's how I afford it. Basically, YouTube promos. My brand soon. When y'all cop some, y'all might as well support your boy. You know you like the logo. You know it's cool. You know you want to see yourself in it. Might as well support when it drops. I will make sure you subscribe. If you're new, turn on post notifications. Then you will know when the brand drops. You will also see under the videos, in the videos, all that. You're going to cop some. I know you will, because it's cool. You want to be cool. Yes, sir. boom, stab you in your eye if you don't cop nothing. You know what I'm saying? For me, it's like a psychological thing, like just how you think of it. You know what I'm saying? It's just how you think of it. You can't splurge your money. You gotta save your money. When you spend, you make back. You gotta think. When you do stuff, y'all, I'm not trying to sound rude or mean or nothing. When you do stuff, buy stuff, you gotta think. You gotta think, do I need this? What could I do with this? Would this really be necessary? Because for me, I got a pair of shoes I'm really upset I bought. I could have saved that money. You know what I'm saying? I'm cheap, but I'm smart with my money, okay? Make sure, think. You know what I thought when I bought a Scat? Car channel, okay? When I bought the Dart, I just got tired of getting stuck on freeways and stuff. That's why I bought the Dart. But the Scat, I'm like, you know how much I could go crazy with the Scat? And look, I'm 3 for 3 on 20K view videos. When I post the regular stuff, it hit 3K. Okay? 3 for 3 on 20K videos, man. Last second car video I posted with the Scat hit 200K views. First one, 90K views. Damn near 100K views. You gotta be smart with this, man. I'll put a whole bunch of ads in there for you already seen that. Y'all gotta be smart with y'all stuff. When it got vandalized, I knew I was dropping the video. That's the first thing I thought about. You can do this for free because I got insurance. You waste your time and I'll make my money. Don't let nobody disturb you from making your own money, man. You waste your time, and I'll make my money. Period. That's how you gotta think about it, man. You know, I just got hype because I really did just get hype. But look, you waste your time doing all that. I got insurance and covered it. I made my money off the video. How much that video at? 60K views. 60K views, and I kept it going. Car came back. Views still popping. You waste your time, I make my money. You risk getting a case, I make my money. You risk getting sued by me if I find out who you are, I make my money. Saint Squad, if y'all want more talks like this, just let me know. I love y'all, Saint Squad. I just want to motivate y'all to be the best there ever can be. Because look, y'all, at the end of the day, make sure y'all spend y'all money wisely. You got to think before you spend. Brand coming soon, make sure y'all support. Think before you spend. What's really gonna make you money? That's all you gotta do. What's gonna make you money? Don't waste your time on stuff that's not gonna make you, help you succeed in the future. That's how I afford, I think, okay? I think before I spend. That's how I afford my Scat Pack, man. I know y'all was wondering. That's how I afforded the Dodge Dart. I know y'all was wondering that too, but man, like, comment, subscribe if you're new. And the brand is dropping soon. Saint brand is dropping soon. Website in the makings, man. It will be dropping soon. So make sure you cop, you know, you get paid Friday. Make sure you copy, we'll drop on a Thursday, yes sir. And it's the next thing up is you don't see it everywhere. So make sure you save your money to cop, man. Be the first one to cop, cause the brand taking off, I can tell y'all that. But I hope y'all enjoyed this video, man. If y'all want more stuff like this, just comment down below and smash that like button. But I will catch y'all in the next one. Yes sir.